There's only one person in the history of Minecraft who walked to the Farlands, and that's Kilo Crazy Man. This walk could take years. However, Kilo played every day for several hours. Even with this much playtime, the journey took him 9 months. His W key must be completely gone after that.